And in commemoration of the World Cleanup Day, a group of volunteers and enthusiasts have taken the campaign of beach cleaning to Lafiaji with a call to residents to preserve the environment. Justin Akadonye tells us more.
It is not a rare sight to go to a beach these days to only find plastic strewn about everywhere. What is worse is to see such a situation and not be faced by it all. Excitedly, these volunteers have converged on Lafiaji with the intent of saving the environment in keeping with the Sustainable Development Goals. Children and adults speak about their drive.
Cleaning the beach is an interesting thing to do. It makes the society clean.
People just come here and then they enjoy themselves and they leave a mess around. So someone has to take the responsibility to clean up the mess. This is a natural state and we should leave it just the way we met it.
Sincerely, I think there needs to be a culture shift in the country. You have, for many people, a scenario where as long as their immediate environment is clean, they are fine. You have people throwing trash out of their cars, people throwing trash out of their houses onto the street.
In school, we have learned about the SDG goals and I've raised awareness in school about it to my advocates and students. So when coming here, I remind myself about it and we always talk about leaving a legacy behind. And I feel coming to this community and Sterling bringing all of these different cultures and ages group together, we leave a legacy behind for the community.
During the third Saturday in September, International Coastal Cleanup Day encourages people to rid beaches of garbage. Awareness is also spread about preserving and protecting the world's oceans and waterways. For the organizers, the beach is not just a place to go for fun. They are adopting beaches across Lagos.
We're joining over 50 million people in over 180 countries across the globe. And please don't throw plastic away from your moving cars. The water will not just take it away. It goes back into the ocean. And based on statistics, there will be more plastic than fish in the ocean by 2050.
The beach is a nice place to come to relax, reflect, and do a lot of things. And people have their fun and parties. But please always clean up after you.
We found out that our approach to proper waste management is very, very appalling, and then we need to do more of this to encourage people to begin to sort their waste as source.
Marine debris is one of the greatest threats to oceans around, but luckily it is an issue with which we all can play a part in the solution. Justin Akadonye for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.